Okay.
Patrick.
What sci-fi was billed as
this way.
Guess who I just ran into on the street?
Hi, Madonna.
Madonna.
Present for me.
Is it
yes,
Betty? Hi, how are
you? Oh.
I don't think that's really that funny.
Okay, I'll read the question.
There's a great dick shot over here. Wait.
Who spelled out R-E-S-P-E-C-T in 1967?
Ah! R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Michael, please. R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
What's the question?
Who
did it?
Who
spelled it out?
Aretha Franklin.
Aretha Franklin.
Lisa.
Everybody knows that. You know me in name.
Roll the dice. Roll the die.
Wasn't she like, didn't she become famous doing McDonald's commercials or something?
No.
McNugget commercials about 2 years ago.
Pink, the pie.
Pink for the pie.
Did you ever see the Al Green billboard
Pink is,
that says,
stage
Kentucky Fried
screen.
Chicken, we do chicken
Michael,
right?
You're just,
my
you're
sister saw one of the billboards, they spray painted underneath.
The thing,
them
square,
chickens wrong.
Who portrayed the cane-carrying Theodore Roosevelt in The Longest Journey?
I like the way he said that.
I feel like questions.
The cane carrying who?
Roosevelt.
The game showing. The game showing.
Cane carrying.
Who?
This
for the pie.
You guys, we're winning.
What do you mean about the
No, they have flyers for your play. If you don't, then they're giving them out to everyone. Yeah, did you know about that? They're little yellow flyers.
How are you?
In the longest day.
Really good. Tell me about where it was.
I can't help you with this.
What's she like? Was she fabulous?
That is so neat. That real. And you actually had dinner with her?
Wow! Yay, we got
You have a real run going here. You went.
What did Lisa have to say?
She said to tell you hello. She hadn't seen you yet. Hardly
calm down. You might win the refrigerator, but it's still up in the air.
I know that.
My pie fell out.
Etc. But she did say to say hello.
She's girl talking stuff. That is so cool.
You and Myrna are like this.
Tell me what that girl said.
Yeah, tell me what the girl said.
Shit.
No, he just said, tell me
what
the girl said.
You gotta get my
steward. Lisa, keep your pie inside.
Oh, well, of course. Did you read me the letter about the celebrity presents?
5, 6, green.
I got it.
Okay, listen to this.
What color is it?
Dear Michael,
green.
I hope I can call you Michael. I've just finished reading
this one's great.
Who
crawled into
and
bed
to tell you
with Lyndon
kind of,
and Lady Bird Johnson to announce
to be? I'm visiting the city soon, and I've been reading everything I could about celebrity talents like yourself, Stephen Saban, Diane Brewer, Lisa E., and James E. Shane. I'm taking Lisa E.'s advice
Lucy Bird.
To get to know as many people as I can.
Linda Bird.
Linda
Bird.
I'm your turn to go. James, come on.
Is that a real
letter?
It's probably the most fun person in Columbus, Ohio. I am here what you are in New York. If I may be pretentious in admitting, I'm not ugly or gross person.
Here you are. What do you want
to
go?
I didn't get a star. A triangle.
The circle. Pie.
Pie. Oh
what
my
the
god.
F-
one blue and you went pink. No, this is a guy. There
like
he
one, two,
we got,
Great, how many more do we need?
Two more.
Don't we have to get over there?
And we've been trying to get
we have pink.
Pink.
It's okay, I'm
pink. Pink. What dark, secluded place was the subject of a song in the Broadway smash, The Pajama Game?
James?
What?
What
dark,
secluded
place?
Oh, God, I know
this. The subject of a song in the Broadway
smash. What dark, secluded place?
What dark, secluded place?
Is the subject of a song.
Is the subject of a song.
In Pajama Game.
In Pajama Game. What dark, secluded place? Hernando's Hideaway.
Hernando's
Hideaway.
Hernando's Hideaway? Did she tell
no, he
you?
No, he said it.
No, he said it.
Oh, yes.
James
said it. Yeah.
I got it, too.
Okay, you go again.
I got it, too.
One. James, pie.
For the pie, James.
For the pie, okay.
Blue.
You
could
be going home with some major appliances here.
Who was ABC's late night replacement for Joey Bishop on December 29th, 1969?
ABC. Who was ABC's what? Late night replacement
for Joey Bishop on... Don't cheat! Don't let Cynthia answer this question.
She's just giving him recipes.
December 29th, 1969.
I think I got it.
December 29th, 1969.
Where you should
have
it?
Did Kevin?
69.
No.
I think of a big penis.
No.
What?
Dick Cavett.
Yes.
Give that man a piece of pie. Johnny Carson.
Roll it again.
Says, here's Michael.
David Letterman.
The little roundhouse. Are you one of those people that shove the pies if it doesn't go in easy? I don't. He started to. He was like,
he shoves the pie if it doesn't go easy.
Because he doesn't have the right way around.
Brown. What comic book heroine was known as Queen of the Jungle? What comic book heroine?
Oh,
Sheena.
Sheena.
Queen of the Jungle.
Sheena.
James, we're on a roll. Three. Orange pie. Orange pie. Orange
this
pie.
Is for the, Tanya Roberts. This is for the last
Tanya
piece of pie.
Okay, Tanya Roberts.
Right.
Major question. Here. Last piece of pie. How many billion dollars did the New York Stock Exchange drop on November 22nd, 1963?
What?
Yellow one.
Oh, sorry, wait a second. That's the wrong question.
Thank
that's
you.
That's an orange.
Good.
We're an orange.
It was an identity
okay.
shot.
Oh, my God.
Well, that's look at this yellow. It's orange. But it's
that's crazy yellow.
Orange. What song did the Beatles have a 40-piece backup orchestra help sing the end of?
Oh, my God.
Is it called
hey,
40-piece backup orchestra?
Let it
do.
Hey Jude.
Let's. We'll think of the song.
Oh, that is. That is Hey Jude.
No.
Is that your answer?
No. Think about it, because this counts for pie.
This is our last pie.
Their coach is
arrived. Their coach has arrived.
Have you had something to drink or something? Blurting out answers.
Really, I've
or
been,
you
just been like depending everybody. On me.
Don't be a flip.
Well, that's not good way to answer that question. You're drunk.
Okay, think of what song sounds like the most people are singing it.
Oh,
it's an orchestra.
The
people singing in orchestras.
Oh, okay.
It's instruments.
Right, instruments.
I've heard a news is here.
No,
that's the one. That's the one.
I heard the news today, oh boy.
Yeah, that's the orchestra.
Which one is it?
No, it isn't. I'd have to say it's got to be like.
It's got violins
hey
now.
Jude.
No.
Is that your answer?
What is
he
what?
Says. Wait. You he says.
What
hey
do you
Jude.
Say, David?
Is it Eleanor Rigby?
No. Is
Let's
that your
say
answer?
Eleanor
I
Rigby.
Heard the news today.
Hey Jude.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hey Jude was his answer. What's
no, you didn't get it because nobody agreed with
he
you.
Got
oh,
it.
No,
I
got
it.
I
said
the final word.
Well, Lisa's right.
Thank you. So why we got it? We got to go up.
Go up.
One.
Green.
And the blonde here is a blonde team, is it? And the brunette.
The blonde.
Yes. You're
what famed English lass was born on July 1st, 1961?
What? Famous what?
Famed English lass was born on July 1st, 1961.
Now, the word lass is a clue, okay?
61.
Haley Mills.
No.
61. Think about how old she'd be right now.
She'd be like 25.
So she's got to be a baby.
Oh, I know who it is. I know exactly who it's got to be.
No, Twiggy's older than that.
I know exactly who it's got to be, the most famous English woman that there is.
Lady Diana.
That's got to be. She's 25.
Lady Diana.
That's right.
Wait a second. They didn't even answer.
Oh, well, you agreed, didn't you? You gave me a knowing nod.
No, wait a minute.
It's like the team of life here.
All right, go ahead. But this time,
she's sitting on
me. You guys should let Lori over there.
All right,
you should have David on your
team.
Okay, Blue. What sitcom featured a shot of Cincinnati's Tyler Davidson Fountain in its credits?
WKRP,
the only thing in Cincinnati.
Yes. Thank you, okay.
I'm doing your
five. Go to anything that's blue.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Blue? Whose first show was called The Cavalcade of the Stars?
Oh.
Cavalcade of Stars.
Cavalcade of Stars.
Whose show was first called The Cavalcade of Stars? I think Ed Sullivan.
Yeah.
Ed Sullivan.
Ed Sullivan?
Jackie Mason.
I was going to say,
our turn. It's our turn.
Jackie Mason, yeah.
Yeah, Jackie Mason.
According to me.
Your rule is over.
Your rule is over. Look, Mr. Two Pieces of Pie missing.
Two. Two, but you got that one already.
Oh, we'll take a blue.
All right, blue. Want to read a blue? You want to read blue?
Yeah.
Sure. They can keep their silver screen. We're the baby
boom. We're the baby boom.
Keep your silver screen. We're the baby boom.
What quiz show host was always seated and never shown walking?
Oh, Gary Moore.
No. Bill Cullen.
We go. Thank you very much.
Alan Ludden? No, Alan Ludden's
Bill
dead.
Bill Cullen.
Who's Bill Cullen? The Price is Right?
No.
Brown.
Yeah,
polio.
Michael,
what
this is us. Michael.
Michael, what Don McLean tune lyrics were critiqued by Time, Life, and Newsweek in 1971?
America Pod. Think about, by Miss America Pod.
Pod, I get it.
That's
all right,
I found one. It just looks like a glass.
Oh, God.
Yellow
square.
Yo, what Canadian city saw Mikhail Baryshnikov defect to the West in 1974?
What Canadian
city?
City saw Mikhail. What does that mean?
When he defected, where was he when he defected? He was in Canada.
Well, what's near Russia?
Montreal.
No.
Is that near Russia?
Montreal.
Well, he didn't like sneak over.
Is that near Russia?
He didn't like come across
Toronto.
One, two, three, four. Oh, this is it. This is it. Silence. Complete.
Are you ready?
Silence.
Yes, we have to pick a good one.
We're not going to get it. We're not going to get it.
We are. We are. We are.
Back to either side.
We can do it. We can do it. We can do it.
For united we stand. Divided we fall.
That's really good. They'll never get that one.
Never be against the world. We'll be together.
Let's
see the answer. Together, you and
I think yeah, I think that too.
Yeah, okay.
Yellow.
Okay. Yellow. Who noted? I captured some of the people who tried to assassinate me.
I ate them before they ate me.
What? Not Squeaky from or Manson.
Say it again.
Who noted?
Shelley Winston.
I captured some of the people who tried to assassinate me.
I ate them before they ate me.
Idi Amin.
Wow!
James got it.
That's really good.
James.
For the game,
you win. That's right. You'll be going home with a special gift.
Congratulations.
It's the dining room set.
Oh, it's
a
where did it stop? And maybe just continue.
It's Lisa's hat. It's a really great hat.
Where is it? Oh, it's you.
You created it yourself?
No, a friend of mine gave me it. Yeah. Gautier.
Really?
Yeah.
It's a real thing? They put that stuff on it?
It's original Gautier and Stephen Jones.
No, I thought you just like created it yourself.
No, they didn't do a very good job of it.
Oh, I think in the back. Well, you can always set that together.
Yeah, but I got food.
And the spoon was on there too?
No, the spoon was somebody else's. You put it on.
Here it is, right?
It's hard to put a spoon on a hat.
Yeah, it's interesting that they chose a spoon, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I never would have thought of it, but I love it.
Yeah.
Tab.
So you brought the baby?
I was raised.
Can you cut your hair again?